Ever wondered about the diversity of freshwater fish in Sri Lanka? Embarking on a journey through the islands, rivers, and lakes, we uncover a world teeming with life, a treasure trove of aquatic diversity. Nestled in the heart of the Indian Ocean, Sri Lanka's unique geographical position gifts it with an abundant array of freshwater fish. This small island is home to an impressive 200+ species of freshwater fish, a testament to the richness of its aquatic ecosystems. Among these, a large proportion is endemic, meaning they are exclusive to Sri Lanka. Species such as the charismatic cherry barb and the elusive green pufferfish are just a few examples of the unique inhabitants of Sri Lanka's freshwater bodies. A world of color, variety, and intrigue lies beneath the surface of Sri Lanka's waters. A world that is as diverse as it is captivating. Stay tuned as we swim deeper into the world of these fascinating species. Did you know each species of fish plays a unique role in maintaining the health of Sri Lanka's aquatic ecosystems? That's right. The role of fish in an ecosystem is much like a jigsaw puzzle. Each species fits perfectly, contributing to the overall health and balance of their aquatic home. Fish are an integral part of the food chain, serving as both predators and prey. Some species, like the pike, sit atop the food chain, helping control populations of smaller fish. Others, like minnows and guppies, provide a food source for larger animals, ensuring the cycle of life continues. Additionally, fish impact water quality and plant life. Through their feeding habits, they help regulate algae growth, preventing overgrowth that could suffocate other aquatic life. They also contribute to nutrient cycling, stirring up sediment, and aiding in the distribution of essential elements. Without these species, our rivers and lakes would look very different indeed. So next time you glimpse a fish darting through the water, remember, they're not just swimming, they're working. Freshwater fish are more than just inhabitants of our waters. They're vital to the health of Sri Lanka's aquatic ecosystems. Dive beneath the surface and you'll discover a world where these aquatic dynamos play a crucial role. They are the movers and shakers of nutrient cycling, helping to break down and distribute essential elements throughout the water. This process supports the growth of aquatic plants and other microorganisms, creating a rich and diverse ecosystem. But their role doesn't stop there. Freshwater fish also contribute to water filtration. They feed on algae and other particles, naturally cleaning the water and maintaining its quality. This is crucial, not just for the health of other aquatic species, but for humans too. Moreover, these fish help maintain the stability of aquatic populations by keeping a balance between different species. This contributes to the overall health and resilience of our aquatic ecosystems. In essence, these fish are the guardians of our waters. So, how can we safeguard the future of Sri Lanka's freshwater fish, you may ask? The threats to these aquatic guardians are numerous. Overfishing, habitat loss, pollution, to name but a few. Overfishing depletes populations faster than they can recover. Deforestation and development can destroy vital habitats, while pollution can poison the water these fish call home. But all is not lost. Conservation efforts are in full swing. Protected areas are being established and laws enacted to regulate fishing and protect habitats. Research is being conducted to better understand these species and their needs. And most importantly, people are being educated about the importance of these fish and how to protect them. You too can play a part. Support sustainable fishing practices. Advocate for the protection of natural habitats. Dispose of your waste responsibly. Every action, no matter how small, can make a difference. By working together, we can ensure that Sri Lanka's rivers and lakes continue to teem with life for generations to come.